On leash and off leash through distraction. So check back with us in 2 weeks and see how he's doing.